focus dragon first, please.
Okay, dragon. Let's go.
Ah, the monkey is coming, Mutin. I just on it, actually.
Nice.
Yeah,
bro. Yes. Shotgun, I guess. Oh.
This is 500 element, my friend. It just gave up, I think. It just gave up, like, eh. Let's die.
Yeah.
Oh,
we
have it.
Come on.
It's stuck.
Yes.
Finally.
Let's go.
I got the element.
Okay.
Nice. I've got 110 element as well.
My Rhino is pretty low, actually.
Bit of that.
I can give you my shotgun if you want.
No, need my friend. I'll get some bushes.
Yeah, we need stim.
Okay, let's go.
Get some stim berries, my friend.
I'm waiting. Old man.
I haven't even spawned yet, but yeah.
You're not in?
No.
Why not?
I'm not in yet. Okay, I'm in.
Man. Oh.
Are you kidding
me? You don't have to kill me.
Shotgun. Ah, oh, you don't have shotgun. I'm getting killed by freaking everything.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright then. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here. This shit, I'm out.
At least kill the monkey.
Oh my god!
I'm dead. You
killed
that guy.
Go for a monkey.
I can't even run away.
Just fight it. You had to roll like close to it, huh?
Okay, I guess we got.
Okay, we got the monkey.
I'm going to hide.
Go for dragon, please. Any blue animals?
Yeah, I'm going for dragon, bro. I have nothing to survive though, like, slowly dying. Okay, we got dragon. I'm out of stam!
Okay.
The gorilla's gonna kill me.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I'm dead. Someone's not even...
Run. Wait, can you just run away?
No, because I have no stam.
Get away of fucking okay,
bullets. Yeah, I just survived.
I just have a grappling. Okay,
landed,
Rhino!
Go, Rhino!
It landed!
Rhino, quick!
Yes!
So yes, in the end we made it, and for those who noticed in the last video, yes, it's kind of a mesh spot, but as you can see, here's the entrance, so a dev mistake, I'd say, and obviously we've been dev wiped later on and banned, and the devs have fixed this mistake, so you shouldn't be able to find this base spot anymore. I'd like to say we were planning on moving, so we only stayed here about 5 days. And we had a raid target, which we wanted to wipe, so we could take their base spot.
Fuck off,
I see the base, there's Lilos and stuff. They're trying to pick us up. I got BT. I killed. I'm gonna destroy it.
Going for it? They don't even have any ammo. Blow it up, blow it up, blow it up.
Okay.
G.
Je crois qu'il peut me
battre depuis le gazoil. Il m'a chopé. Je l'ai whip. Ah, Bloodstalker.
Kill him.
Shoot him.
This is a joke, I don't have cryo for gaspack.
Nope. I whip the guy.
Kill him.
Bro, you know what?
C4 trap, the guy C4 trap.
He's dead. I got his kit.
Yeah, there's one coming. One on me right now.
One coming?
Mana, move. Justin, move. Move the mana, bro, there's a foundation below you.
Oh, he's coming.
I hit him.
Try to snipe him, please.
I did. Justin.
He went in.
Us.
He's trying to bait us or something. Snipe him.
He's not doing anything, bro. It probably has like 10k health. You know that.
Yeah, boss.
Is it coming from me?
Gonna take that sniper as well.
How do you still have the turret?
Guy, I'm wiping.
It's frozen.
Nice.
I kill it.
Kill the guy.
I kill him too.
Take the loot fast.
He had 50 element, guys. And gas bag and giga.
Gas bag.
Oh my god.
Can someone bring some snipe ammo from you?
I'll pop out giga, guys.
Yeah, go, Jason.
That's actually ours.
Am I hitting the turrets or...?
No.
Chat, don't waste less the Tapajara. Let's see how much damage it does.
I don't have spyglass.
Not too much, but yeah, it's going well.
Recently damaged.
Nice.
Okay, nice.
One is down. I'll try to go get this one now.
You
gotta
platform.
Yeah.
No,
what?
Soak it from there.
I killed one.
Good.
Nice.
Me, I can soak it out.
I need some meat, guys. I brought a lot of meat, but they all
if they try to pick you up.
They can't, look.
I poisoned it. 6 of them.
Don't. Useless right now.
No, they have to save so they can like shoot you.
I think they're on players only. Oh,
can I get
you're doing one? Good job, bro. You're doing good job. Follow me. Voice.
Nice.
So then basically what happened is, you guessed it, those kids reported us because they knew where our base was. And just after that we got banned. So yeah, that was the end of this raid. We never got a chance to finish it. I will include a base tour of what we had in the next video. And till then, keep safe and bye.